Hey everyone. So tomorrow is the first day of high school, which is really exciting, especially since I'm going to a new school this year. But I'm also pretty nervous because I don't really know my way around that well, and I also don't know very many people there. But it's gonna be interesting, it's gonna be a lot of fun. It's also just crazy going back to school since we've been out of school for so long. But anyways, I'm currently just getting ready for the week, which I don't have a lot to get ready for because my school is doing like hybrid mode, which means we have A days and B days. So I'm an A day, which means I go to school Mondays and Wednesdays, and then Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays, I'm at home doing online school. So this year, again, is definitely gonna be pretty interesting. So anyways, it is currently 6:30. I'm already in my pajamas though, because I need to do some laundry. I need to make sure I know what I'm wearing for the first day of school and second day of going to school. I also need to make my lunch, get all my cheer stuff together, because I also have a cheer game tomorrow after school. So, a lot to do, but yeah, I'm gonna take you along with me. Okay, so I do know what I'm wearing for the first day of school, which I didn't know until about an hour ago. So I'm wearing this jean skirt along with this t-shirt and these sandals. I'm probably also gonna wear like my silver hoop earrings, probably just straighten my hair, but you'll see that all more tomorrow when I get ready. And then also Wednesday, so like the second day I actually go to school, I'm pretty sure that's picture day, so I'll probably figure out more after the first day of school to see if people like wear shorts or like kind of what the dress code is more, but I have an idea of what shirt I'm wearing at least. Just fell off the hanger, of course, right, so I was gonna try to show you. So this is the shirt I'll probably wear for picture day on Wednesday. So yeah, that's kind of my outfits pretty much for the week. The other days, since I'm just doing like Zoom or whatever, I can literally just throw on any t-shirt or stay in my pajamas. So it's gonna be pretty easy with outfits this year. I also just remembered I have to pick out a mask to wear to school. So yeah, deciding between these three, I think with my shirt, I know, I'll have to match, look good together. I'm gonna use this mask because I think that'd be cute. Can't believe I'm picking out a mask to wear with my outfit, but you know. Okay, so I pretty much got everything figured out for school. I got my backpack, lunchbox, water bottles, outfit. That is pretty much everything, I'm pretty sure. So now moving on for cheer stuff. Here's my cheer bag because I have a game tomorrow, like I said earlier. So I'm just gonna put everything in this bag that I need and yeah. Okay. Got everything in my cheer bag that I need. Hey guys, it's currently 9:30 now. I'm just in bed. Probably won't go to bed for probably like another hour, but I'm just gonna be on my phone for this night. I did shower, my hair's just dry now, but yeah, I'm getting really nervous for tomorrow, but I will see you guys in the morning. Hey everyone, so it's currently 7:30. I just got all ready and now I'm gonna head downstairs, eat breakfast, and then take first day of school pictures. So yeah. By the way, here's my outfit, so yeah. I'm here and I am super nervous, so everyone's going in, but it's only 8 and school doesn't start till 8:20. So I'm just like second guessing myself on everything and I'm just super nervous. Hey guys, so I haven't updated you guys since I got to school. I don't really remember the last time I updated you guys, but first day of school's over. I'm on my way home from a football game. Yeah, I'm in my cheer uniform. It was really fun, we won, so that's good. It was just JV though, so yeah, nothing too exciting, but yeah, first day went well. That was fun. It's also kind of scary because I'm not really used to the school or don't know that many people there, but it was still pretty fun. Tomorrow's gonna feel kind of like a second first day of school because it's a B day, so that means I will be online at home. So that'll be kind of interesting to get used to that too. But yeah, I'm just on my way home. Today was definitely a long day that I am not used to. So it's fun, but I am very, very tired. Yeah. Also, sorry about this angle. I can't turn my camera like sideways or anything. So you're up on like my phone stand. If I put it anywhere else, my phone would just fall over. So sorry about the angle, but I still want to update you guys because I haven't in a while. But yeah, that was kind of my first day of school.